Welcome to the Estadio Benito Villamarín, where the action will soon get underway. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Real Betis taking on Valencia.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Betis.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Well, here's the initial 11 for Valencia. Gabriel Paulista plays alongside Mukhtar Diakabi in central defence, and potentially a real handful in attack today, Edinson Cavani. And the match begins. Chance to cross. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Making progress. Perez. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Musa. Samu Castillejo. Edinson Cavani now. Yunus Musa. Cavani! And the keeper more than equal to it. Who can they pick out? Oh, closed down straight away. Well, we're certainly watching Canales closely. We're not the only ones either, Stuart. What do you expect to see from him?
Well,
the chance is on, Stuart. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So Valencia get us moving once more. And a swift reply required after the setback. Castillejo. Here's Cavani. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Possession one. Castillejo. A real opening now. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
So back underway following the equaliser. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Jose Perez. Sabali. And it's with Rodriguez. Miranda. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Samu Castillejo. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Yunus Musa. Castillejo. High quality defending. Did well to win the ball back. But doesn't have to do it on his own. William Carvalho. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Oh, tremendous block. A chance now with the corner. Let's see about the delivery. That's fine goalkeeping to hold on to the corner. Samu Castillejo. Good tackle. Luis Felipe. Perez. What a shocking pass, really. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Couldn't keep the ball. He has teammates around him. William Carvalho. Now with Perez. Now he must favour the cross. Perez. A wonderful intervention. Cavani. Good vision. Can he get onto this? A matter of keeping his composure. Well, goodness me. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. Luis Felipe.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession. But unless they start passing it with more penetration, they'll struggle to win this game, which will be a major disappointment.
Well, perhaps they can do something better with the ball now. William Carvalho. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. Oh, good work by the keeper. Luis Felipe. It's with William Carvalho. Well, no stopping him. William Carvalho. Now with Iglesias. And the assistant referee with the flag raised.
Well, you just question if he could have let that run. He must have known he was offside.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Rodriguez. Oh, that's a really good run. Could be. Shot blocked, but still alive. And with that, the first half action comes to an end here at the Estadio Benito Villamarín. Well, we've enjoyed watching Canales so far. How would you assess what he's put into the game, Stuart?
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Castillejo. And Cavani really taking care of the ball as he runs. Textbook defending inside the box. Pedzela. Rui Silva. Germán Pedzela. Now Canales. Sabali. What can they do from here? Perez. William Carvalho. And the ball's gone. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. Guillamon. And beating the defender. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Perez. Chance to play it in. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? A foul, but advantage played. Valencia with acres of space out wide. It's a weighted pass. Is it going to be? In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
So back underway at 3-1. Gaia, Hugo Guillamon. Guillamon. Cavani. And he keeps going. In with a chance. The save was a good one. Good pressure high up the pitch. Could pull one back here. And the decision is one of offside here. And they're making a change.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. And out of play for what will be a Betis throw. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Samu Castillejo. Well, if you're going to challenge like that, it has to be spot on. What did the referee think of it? And the early shower, this is going to be a real test of their mettle.
Well, it's a straight red and rightly so, but how will they replace him? They've got to reorganise now.
Herman Petzela. Youssouf Sabali with it. Fine sequence of passes. Just 15 minutes remaining. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Samuel Lino. Cavani. Determined block. Well, the referee took note of the earlier infringement, and a booking it is now. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Keen to take it short here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Canales. Applying vigorous pressure. Has a go. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Sabali. Miranda. In possession, Fekir. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And it might be. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space. And it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Now, looking dangerous here. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Fekir. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent. Full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Yunus Musa. Thank you.